There. Missing a significant amount of SP. In this battle, we don't have to take care of this one. Eternal Black back row. Yeah, keep giving me them weapons to sell. What is my level average here? Yeah, who's the highest level? I bet you ISA is the highest level person in the party. 32. Oh, yeah. Not by much, though. My main character's catching up pretty quick, but. Whether or not I'm going to be able to use Azrael at the end is going to be a good question, because I need to be Persona level 36 to use Azrael. If you haven't watched the Save Our Crowd, Azrael is a judgment persona that knows Taro Kachi. And if I were going to give a persona Megiddo, it would be. Oh, shoot. Cancel. Abort, 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 abort. Alright. But honestly, my main character will probably catch up and surpass that level just because he's using Madeira. He's like my main user of that. Alright, we are on the fourth floor. Guys, at all. Sorry, I try to go through this as fast as possible, which means that a lot of times I end up actually backing, going backwards and sideways and stuff. It's very hard to see the dungeon and stuff when you do that. Trying to make a concentrated effort to look ahead when I go, but it's hard because I actually did go through the dungeons this way during my test playthrough, so it's like muscle memory. Oh no, I'm poisoned. We're good. Now that Furba dagger, I think it is. Yes, better stats. So we're gonna put that on. And then we're going to put... yeah, on a put that on you, and this on you. Doppelgangers. Doppelgangers are weak to magic and they absorb physical. So we're going to just replay. I really like the doppelgangers in a lot of the games they appear in. Like anytime they appear in an SMT game, they're really cool because they almost always. This is like one of the few cases where they don't look like the main characters. Hey, I learned Bright Judgment. Nice. The fact of the matter is I actually don't really navigate the dungeons by like what's in most of the screen. I navigate with the main map. These guys are annoying, so I want to... Although I'm... Okay. That's not too bad. Got a pretty good reward out of that, too, for making him happy. That's quite a bit of experience. Nope. So these guys, the thing that makes them annoying is, the only way to really damage them is physical attacks. So, give me a spell card. Yep. On my hair. Yeah, they have like 400 hit points, they null all magic, and like physical attacks are pretty much the only way. Which is not really that big of a deal if it's just a group of them, because you could just use your guns, but whatever. I'd rather just not take any chances. At this stage in the tower, we are almost at the end. There's no point in taking any major, huge chances here. Just play it safe. Go to the top. Chests we want to grab. I love that noise they make. It reminds me of that noise is also pretty good. That death noise. Both of those death noises are like straight 9 out of 10s. Alright. Useless metal cards, beads, might come in handy. So I'm not going to show the bad ending of this, because that would mean I would have to go through this dungeon twice. But... the bad ending for this game is basically everybody dies. Or this round. So Incubus is... and Rakshasa, right? That's what those are. Yeah. Force. Okay. So on this, we actually want to just do this. And these guys are weak to Eternal Life, aren't they? Yes, okay. What? So those Incubuses are kind of annoying to fight against because they don't have any damaging moves. They're all status effects, basically. And it's very annoying. But Janus comes to save the day again. I'm gonna go down here. That other path is a dead end. We're almost done with this place. We got a couple of hallways left in this floor, and then we got one more floor. We'll get our next to last mirror shard on the next floor, and then once we're done there, we'll have the floor with boss. And I still got plenty of battery. Plenty of battery. Somebody's out of SP again. So, let's go ahead and... Does anybody else need the Chewing Soul? Nope, just you. The one downside to Janus is that he has quite a hefty SP card. That's fine. What level am I? 34. Okay. We're good. I don't remember what I was going to look at anyway. So if you step in the middle of these rooms, these big wide open rooms, there's a one random damage tile in between them for some reason. Oh crap. I just remembered. These guys, I need to hit them. I need to hit them with guns or physical attacks. It's not that big a deal. Because I have a turn and a wipe.
Here go. What?
Not bad. Hey, another Longinus. Hopefully it's not made out of their horn. And this is the 11th of 12 mirror shard right here. This is actually one of the meanest things I can think of in this game. So picture this, it's your first time through the game, and you come here, and you haven't been looking at a walkthrough or whatever, but you manage to suss out the location of all 12 mirror shards. Or at least all the mirror shards up to this point. So you've got 10 out of 12 coming here. And then you're presented with the choice of pick one box or the other. And if you pick the wrong box, then you are permanently locked out of this mirror shard. And that's the situation this is. Also, if you pick the wrong box, ISA loses her persona and you gotta go back. You can either continue on or go back and get her persona. Uh-oh. So, her saying that she'll take full responsibility is why she loses her persona. So, the one you want to pick, by the way, is this one. Pick the left chest. So, if you pick the right chest, Aisei loses her persona. Give you each the bestest death ever. So one more mirror shard, and we get that for defeating the boss. Alright. So what we have here is we have Scylla and Kyohime. Scyllas are weak to whips and guns. They're not really strong, anything I care about. And Kyohime's are weak to ice, wind, and alright. Let's do this, actually. Bright Judgment is a very good spell. Wait a minute. Oh, okay. No, I was looking at the wrong one. Yeah, they absorb fire. I got this in a Excel document, so like at the distance I'm looking at stuff, sometimes it's the rows and stuff kind of bleed together. It's fine. We're almost at the end of this place. Doesn't matter. As long as nobody dies, like, two steps away from the door, I'll be happy. Final floor. And it's a very basic floor. These are the ones that I was mistaking for. Like, they repel electric. And that's what I was thinking when Kyohime's did. Alright, so we're gonna do this. And then we're gonna do this. That's fine. around. And before we go in this door, we need to heal up. I'm sure everybody's got all their SP. Everybody's pretty much at full. I'll just top off Brown's SP and we'll be fine. Everybody's at full. Chewing soul on Brown. Is there anything else I need to do? No. We're good, I think. Alright.